They asked me to design the poster for this meeting and if I would consider Emma Tanayoka to be the icon. And so they gave me a variety of photographs of her. While she was in prison is the one that I chose. She had behind her these bars. Making these different posters was an educational process for me. I was learning a lot about history and specific individuals. It was wonderful.